Holding the TRX handles, stand with your feet slightly wider than shoulder width, your feet subtly turned out and chest upright. From here, transfer your weight towards your heels before bending your knees, keeping them pushed out wider than your ankles. The bottom position is when your thighs are horizontal. Your shins should be parallel with your spine. Stand by driving through your midfoot, aiming for your hips and shoulders to raise at the same speed.